Every year, over 300,000 whales, dolphins and porpoises die in fishing nets. It doesn't need to be this way.